100 needles on my face. Oh, it hurts. Oh.
Listen, I'm really tense, so I'm trying to calm myself down क्योंकि मेरे फेस पे सुइयां चुभने वाली है. I am trying cosmetic acupuncture today and it promises to make you look young. Younger का तो मुझे पता नहीं, but of course it does something to your skin naturally that makes you look brighter. So I'm meeting an expert today, Dr. Liana, who will tell me more about it because मेरे पास तो बहुत questions है पूछने के लिए before I get it done on myself. Hello, Dr. Liana.
Hello. Namaste.
Namaste. Namaste.
Namaste.
So, what is cosmetic acupuncture actually?
What is cosmetic acupuncture is you working on your face, exactly. But I have also part of the cosmetic acupuncture when I work on the
body.
But if we're working on the face, we will working on the normal organ. We will working on the chakras. We will promote the energy flow, lymph flow. We will working on the nervous system. We will working anti-stress. I will working on digestive system and liver to promote working detoxify your body.
So it's basically healing.
Yes, it's basically healing. Yeah, but you also become beautiful.
So how many sessions do I need to go through?
You only need just 2 sessions.
Yes, only 2 sessions and I look brighter and fresh.
Yes, and it's tied to your skin, it does reshape your face, it's working against the water on face, losing skin, a little bit fat, second chin, yes.
I really want to ask, is it painful?
Yes, everybody asks. And it's, you can feel sometimes. Small. The needles are very small. I'm working with very, very small needles and you will not feel it. And I use special Japanese technique and I have very sensitive fingers and I work with it all my life. And yeah, I manage it. People not feel it.
Perfect. So I think I trust you, Liana, and I will go for this.
Okay, so I like it?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, everything is in your hands.
I look calm, but I'm in full panic mode inside. How did I get talked into this? Oh my god, Liana is selecting the needles. Two on my feet, two on my legs, two on my hands. Oh my god, this is getting scarier. Ouch! There's a needle on my head. She's digging it in. Nay, 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 nay. Feel spinny, feel spinny, feel spinny. That red thing is actually electrical current passing through my face. This scene could be from a Hindi film, I swear.
Oh, it is a little painful. It's like sinus pain. I feel a sinus. Your face hurts. It's like that. But it's bearable. Like it happens after a workout. I think it's a blood rush that's happening. They're just becoming so warm.
Thank God it's over. What? Khatam nahi hua abhi tak. These needles better not leave a mark.
100 needles on my face. So I'm not supposed to put anything on my face?
No. Just clean, and if you have some cream, you can put it in. Okay.
I'm getting dizzy.
Okay, so I'm done with the session of cosmetic acupuncture. You saw those needles on my face. Believe me, it doesn't hurt much, but sometimes it does because there's a few tensions at few areas around my face. But it was a great experience. My face really feels fresh and I feel good, yeah. I think it's worth a try.